Hello, hi. I've been here for 6.5 years now. Yes, it definitely was not. But what I always tried to do was to kind of have them to feel more, to kind of help them to be more interested in the research that we are currently doing. I had really good experience from current lab. I had so much good time. I had so much fun just discussing and doing the research and collaborating with other members of our team, like even the clinicians and stuff. So I wanted our lab members to have that full experience that I had, and hoping that because people in our team were all really nice people as well, I thought if they felt what I felt, then they would feel more interested. So I talked to all the members a lot. Like, apart from just our lab meetings, we'll have our small like talks about like what we're doing, what she's doing, what he's doing, what I'm doing. We keep talking in the lab continuously. And I would try to give them like feedback over what I thought about their work. And if they're struggling at some point, I would try to give them some help if I could, so that we can like kind of work together to give them feeling that they're not alone, we're in this together, you know, kind of things. Yes. I kind of mainly try to build on what I've done so far and from what I can do, basically. So I don't know if it will be really possible to do this in your lab, but from my previous work, I've mainly focused on...
진지하게 사고 싶지 않아. 그래, 너무 오래 걸려. 그래. 어, 사람들이 막 버스에서 집 알아보고 다니는 막 그런 브이로그 있잖아. 애인 언니가 또 많이 영상을 미치더라.
엘리베이터 있어야 된다고 생각하는
거지. 없으면 나 혼자 어떻게 나 3살 때 디즈니 진짜 죽는 줄 알았거든. 엘리베이터 없어서.
맞아.
나 그때 이사할 때 진짜 죽는 줄 알았어. 여름 방학 동안 이사해야 했을 때 좋은 게 없거든. 그거 막 몇 번이나 왔다 갔다 하는데 다 싹 다 들어가지고 갖다 놓고. 아, 나 이제 나이 먹었는데.
안동이 심할 것이네.
말을 수월 가지고 한 번이라도 맞춘다면 내 이후리 등의 비밀은 아니죠.
그만 안 듣겠습니다.
에헤이, 한 이 자식이 이렇게 도전 정신이 없어가지고.